What do I eat as a stressed out high school student? So school started probably around 2 months ago, and it's pretty safe to say that I'm, you know, just a little stressed out. Never have enough time to do anything but homework, always setting late night for tests so that I end up taking them extremely sleep deprived, and then I make a ton of silly mistakes and get a bad grade, and boom, I'm stressed out again. So it's pretty much an endless cycle, and it really is not the most helpful thing in the world to also try and squeeze in college apps and YouTube in the midst of everything. To make things even better, despite socializing being fun at least a solid 80% of the time, social interaction legitimately drains my introvert pretending to not be introvert self, so I'm even more tired. And on the rare occasions that I have free time, I feel like I'm not being productive. But anyways, all's good because my parents make good food on the weekends.